Hey folks, Jason here from West Coast Gardens, and today we're going to put something together a little bit different using tropicals, a clay pot, and a metal orb. So the potting mix that you need for tropicals should be light and fluffy, consisting of more than 80% of peat with some perlite or some fine bark.